just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
It's no secret that I have a soft spot for the more mean-spirited competitors on the roster. It's actually my birthday next week. As a special treat, wondering if you could take out one of Raw's more...
Yeah, now we're talking. Superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage.
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things. Elbow after elbow after elbow.
Here it comes! Vertigo!
Clothesline! Off with their head. And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, God, that hurt. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Dawkins was ready there.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Oh, what a suplex. Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins. Turning the tables there.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is, Breaker. He's
one step ahead there.
What grace. Float over to the DDT.
Fight. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Left hook in the mush.
Send to the ropes.
Baseball slide.
Hurricane Rana. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
Omega driver. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Up high.
Oh, diving corkscrew moves up.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not.
Oh my goodness!
And he's just become merciless here.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Headed to the top rope.
On the top.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
Being carried around with ease.
Dawkins was ready to go.
Oh, what a close line.
Oh, what a spear!
Super kick!
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Good God! Good God! He's positioning himself, closing in.
Suicide! Tornado DDT!
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for your own well-being.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And back in the ring we go.
Super!
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
Adios. He is in complete control.
Makes the cover.
Were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind.
They're going to settle this right now. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Oh, check this out. What athleticism.
Omega driver.
Oh my gosh.
And he saw that coming from Cedric.
Up and oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner. Down with the cutter.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Time to flip it. Boom.
Kill switch.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Face first with a reverse STO.
Up and, oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Elbow after elbow after elbow. Bro, Derek.
Oh, my goodness. And that will do it. Not get.
Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 488 pounds. Big.
WWE superstars, but he must know this is a completely different animal,
and he's on a different level now, but the only way to prove that is by stringing victories together.
After a heated backstage brawl kickstarted their issue, Cedric Alexander and the budding disciple who attacked him take their fight to center stage on Raw.
And they'll be joined by Murphy and Ricochet to make it an official tag team match.
Let's see if Murphy's partner can help him win this match and impress the Monday Night Messiah.
Murphy gets stifled. Did you hear that impact? And he's able to counter. Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Just breaking down the opponent. Great reaction from Cedric. The springboard attack fails to land.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tight-lipped German suplex.
What a counter! Vicious boot.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection. He's struggling a bit here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Inside cradle. Oh, and it's the package. One, two.
He stops the count for his partner. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
River cord.
Into the lariat.
What are they going to do here?
Bad intentions for sure.
One of the great tag teams.
Laid down with a power bomb.
We might be. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Pin's broken up. That holds back Cedric's attack.
Down the running of the schoolboy, shoulders are down.
The rope stopped the pin. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Missed timing with that springboard. Set up in the corner of the ring. Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Yeah. Tag made. Oh, a kick.
Right to the midsection.
Inverted STO. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Tag is made. Can only imagine what... Oh, my God. Not this.
Oh, yeah.
Doomsday device.
Great reaction from Cedric.
Ricochet has been slow to a stop.
Buddy Murphy with the center.
Murphy's left. Will that give Murphy the edge?
Cover!
One, two.
Oh!
Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
A massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
With the counter. Nasty looking inverted suplex.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Look at that, countering Ricochet. Tag.
Yep.
Downward spiral. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, oh, man.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Here he goes for the win.
One, two, three.
Man, he's got to feel
from his time on the indies, along with some new tricks he learned at the Performance Center. I think it makes him a very difficult opponent.
Here we go with Austin Theory, Mustafa Ali, and their newest recruit taking on Cedric Alexander in one of the most lopsided handicap matches we've seen in some time.
You have to ask yourself, what will Seth Rollins' disciples stoop to next?
Whatever it takes to win, Saxton. Oh, costly error there. Into the turnbuckle. Tag is made. Can only imagine what... Oh, my God. Not this.
Oh, yeah.
Doomsday device.
Belly-to-back suplex. No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Trampling the opposition.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Double axe handle smash. He's taking some good hits.
And Cedric expected that. Dropped right on their face.
He steers clear of contact. Time to flip it. Portal switch.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Where's the tag?
I think we know what we're looking for here, Byron.
This is not going to be good.
Oh, caught a powerbomb. Expressing pain now. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Tag.
What's gonna happen here?
On the top rope, what a double team.
Wow.
He's in off the tag.
Overhand connects.
Alexander answers back. Quick exchange of counters there. And the gear finds its mark. Cedric is in a very vulnerable position here.
Alexander with his home run. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way.
I think we know what